This is a short instructional video on multicolor imaging for spectroanalyst users, and will utilize infrared, multicolor, and OCT modalities. After welcoming the patient should be seated at the spectroanalyst instrument and the headrest cleaned in accordance with local infection control policy. Patient details should be entered into the HIAC software and the image acquisition module started. The appropriate fundus imaging modality should be selected and the headrest should be adjusted so the outer canthus of the eye lines up with the mark on the headrest. The patient should be instructed to look at the internal fixation target. The fundus image is aligned by sliding the camera head forward, keeping the reflex from the patient's pupil central. The fundus image should be evenly illuminated from edge to edge. Then adjusted for sharp focus in the IR mode and a -1 diopter defocus applied before selecting multicolor. The multicolor modality is selected from the pop-up menu. The eye tracking and automatic real-time engaged with a long press of the joystick button. And an image is acquired with a short button press once the desired number of frames has been reached. A simultaneous multicolor and OCT scan can be acquired by selecting the OCT mode. The eye tracking and automatic real-time is engaged with a long press of the joystick button. A short button press acquires the image. Volume scans are acquired in a similar manner, requiring only a short button press to acquire the image. The images should be saved, and the patient should be instructed to relax and sit back from the instrument. For more detailed information on this and other techniques, please refer to your spectroanalyst user manual.